how to create a landing page using HubSpot. Hey guys, welcome back, and today we are going to create a landing page using HubSpot. So let's get started. HubSpot has its paid version too, but right now we are going to use it for free. So get started for free. And then you have to follow basic sign-in process like first name, last name, email address, or you can directly sign in with Google. So I'm going to choose this one. And then you have to fill out some of your basic business information. And after initial sign up, this is our dashboard, and we have contacts, conversation, marketing, sales, service, automations, reports. And for creating landing page, go to marketing and landing page, and then create landing page. And this is our website name, which we have added during sign up process. And now we have to give name to our page. So I'm just writing demo for now, and then create. And then we have this pre-made customizable templates. So take a tour around and choose whatever you like. And today I'm going to create a sign up page for my newsletter. So I'm going to choose this one. Although it's not a sign up form, but you can change any of this template into whatever you like just by some basic editing. So I'm going to select this template. So here we are inside our editor, and we have a lot of editing options over here. So first of all, I'm going to replace this one, and then I'm going to change this text. To my newsletter, and then I'll remove this one as of now. So this is a sign up form, and obviously we have to insert an email box here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just going to click on this, and this form title will appear, and then we have to select a form and create a new form, and this will be the name of our form, which doesn't matter for now, and then create. So now we've created a submit form, and now I'm going to change this image. So I'll just click on it and replace and add image, and either you can insert it from a URL or upload from your device. So I'm going to upload it from my device, and this is just a basic sign up landing page, so I don't need this section. So what I'm gonna do is I'll just select the whole section and delete. So this is our footer where all our social media links are given. So we have to insert our link inside this. So what I'm gonna do is click on it and edit and insert your Facebook URL here. Apart from all of this, the main feature of HubSpot is you can add a video to your landing page, and also your meetings, a payment form, follow-up icon, button, divider, image, form, text, and many more. And from here you can preview your landing page, but we are skipping this process for now, and we are right now click on publish. And we have to add a page title before we can publish it. So click on page title, and what I'm gonna write is just a sign up form, and then this will be hyperlink for our sign up form, and this will be the link for this landing page which we can copy and share with our different clients or customers or in our different social media. And now publish. So now our landing page is ready to share, and this is our URL which you can add to your email campaign. And HubSpot also provides you analytics for your landing page, like once you have shared it with others, then number of viewers or subscribers and spam etc. can be seen from here. And apart from this feature, HubSpot has the best marketing tools which you can optimize for the growth of your business. So hope you guys find this helpful. If you have any queries regarding this, feel free to write in comment box. And thanks for watching my video. I'll surely catch you up in the next one.